I'm Sabrina Smelko, and I'm going to show you how to make my favorite summertime drink, honeyed chamomile whiskey sippers. You will need chamomile tea, whiskey, raw honey, lemons, and ice. Brew 1.5 cups of chamomile tea, and when cool, pour it into a cute jug. Add 2 ounces of your favorite whiskey and 2 teaspoons of raw honey. Add the juice of 1/2 lemon and any other add-ins that your heart desires, orange liqueur, a little soda water, or even edible flowers. Stir it up, pour it over ice, and serve it with whatever garnish you like. I prefer to keep it simple and slice the other half of the lemon, but the world is your oyster. Cheers to summer! Enjoy!
Thank you.